just gangling. Swim our way up. At least. There. Spot. Upper layer of water. Don't need that water source. Boom. Now we're going to go here and we'll clean out our inventory. Goes over there. Some more bumps. Not right, man. Some here. Four. Flowers here. Cyan, pink, and blue. Cyan. Josh, you. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna, I'm gonna try and get the man up. Built up a little bit. about maybe that might be the end of it. I might try and get the mana production going. Might end it right there, but I'm just having a good night tonight, man. Flowers away. That's what we've got here. Kind of needed cyan, blue. Some more cyans. And, some seed. Ranges. It's three. Got six of those. Mana petals. Go, let's see here. Texture pack. Let's see here. Let's go this up here. So it should be two. It's only one side. Two. See how many we got out of this batch. Five, six, seven. So there's six of them. All these floating flowers here. Two. Wrap them together with hydrowing. Floating flower, but I got some extra hydro. Six. I need my axe here. Make an axe. And for now, make this here. Have our mana pool. We did mana. my best setup I found for huge mana production. This one out, we better kind of cool. Okay, I bet you I know. Come on. Go get me an axe then. I couldn't remember what the range was on it. So I was thinking I had enough range to reach the 10-9 box. Apparently I don't. Stupid squids. So now we're gonna go. So now spread it right. I know I'll reach here. There we go. Let's take our first to our main mode. There. Quick, down and dirty mana production. That's how you get quick mana production. Then you can just take and feed it off of this, another mana spreader. And normally what I'll have here is I'll have a mana distributor in the center, and then I'll have four mana pools on the outside of it. This will work for now. Of course, we've got two more flowers here. We can turn it into floating. Fires of... It's going to take about... Bowstone. Bunch of these sides. For those, some bone meal. Surprise, surprise, I don't have any bone. Time to go get some bone meal. Let's tree out while we're here. There's three bones. Should be enough to get me what I need. Yeah, come there, clean this up too. Top of my great wood tree. Harvesting. Thanks, sure, we're not going to starve anytime soon. Alright, let's see here. Oh, here's itching. Shears. More floating flowers. Stone, shimmerings, memory, dirt, pasture seed, steaks, and some more floating ones. And all you gotta do now is just over here. That's all there is to expanding this farm. Just dig down. Eventually you'll get to a point where the flowers can't reach mana pool or the mana spreader, and that's when you'll have to put a second mana spreader in the water and aim it towards the first mana spreader, and it just kind of passes them along all the way up to the top. I'll do it first. See that? I can go there. I can always dig down over here on the side. Kind of check on everything. Yep. Looks good. Now we can dirt. So I need that back in here. A little bit more here. Nice, efficient, hidden mana production. Alright, let's see here. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and get the wispy drink picture taken. No! Can't make the wispy dream catcher. Oh, that stinks. That stinks so badly. Oh man! I had everything I needed! Except for the feather. Sucks. Well, the way that's put it, it just sucks. I'm gonna get take care of sheep here real quick. Right. Man. This irks me. Right here for Sheepy. Mr. Sheepy. Two, five. I'd like to have my pins a nice 5x5 pin. See what There. Let's go grab some dirt. Cheapy sheeps. All I gotta do is catch me on chicken. Man, I still can't believe that, guys. They just... tears me up. Got some dirt. Some of these. Barrier. Eight. Kind of show off my green health. A lead. I'll clean up the walls a little bit later. I won't worry about it tonight. I like it. Come here, Mr. Sheepy Sheep. I finally got your room prepared for you. Come on. Got a feeling I'm going to go up to the surface and clear it out a little bit. Get more mobs to spawn. Cheapy sheep. There you go. I'll leave that. And. Alright! That's what's dirt. Hopefully, that tornado will get rid of some of those mobs up on the surface. find. Alright. Well, everybody, I appreciate you guys stopping by and hanging out. It's always appreciated, but we're going to call it there. Been going for about 2 hours and 45 minutes. Wow, that's a long one. But I appreciate everybody stopping by and hanging out. Always appreciated. And it does help me out. Keeps me, give me something to talk about. Whenever I can't think of what to talk about. But if you guys want to see more of the streaming, you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, or player.me. Any of those works just fine. I keep those updated as much as I can. All that information down in the panels below. Of course, if you do enjoy the streams, holler at your friends, family, tell them to come by and hang out too. Everybody's welcome. I do Grand Skies every morning at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I do Atonement every night at 9 or at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And then throughout the day, occasionally I'll throw in a random 1 hour stream. Like I said, follow me on one of my pages, and I'll keep you updated on what's going on that side of things. Let's see, I'm thinking that's about it for my promotions. So I guess till next time, everybody, be safe, have fun, and see you.